Good morning. Wednesday morning here in London. We're hanging out in the flat. We're about to take a tour down to Dover and Canterbury. We're going to see Dover Castle, the White Cliffs of Dover, Canterbury Cathedral, maybe? Should be another good day here.
So here's a little update on our day. We sat in a lot of London traffic. Now 10:30, and our driver had to stop and get gas. So he dropped us off at the cyclo park in the middle of nowhere so we could use a proper toilet and get some snacks. And he should be back any minute now, we would hope. So we have still about an hour drive to make it down to Canterbury to see the Canterbury Cathedral. And we'll get a quick spot of lunch, and then I guess we're off to Dover.
We're in Canterbury. It took us about 3 hours here to get here after stopping at the cycle park. We got randomly displaced to go walk to the Canterbury Cathedral. And we're going to try and make this quick because we want to go to Dover. Canterbury Cathedral. It's really old. It appears they're doing renovations. There's a lot of scaffolding on it. We don't have a lot of time, and it's a whirlwind tour, but I stopped to vlog. Inside. Very impressive when you think about how long ago it was made. A lot of construction going on here. But we got to go to Dover, so we don't have a lot of time here today. We breezed through the cathedral because we're going to Dover. But it's really cool here in Canterbury. I wish I could spend more time here. Alright, we made it to Dover Castle. There's the World War II part, and then there's the main castle part. So we're going down to the World War II tunnels, which is going to be way cool. And we're going to get Sarah a snack. So we're walking around Dover Castle. We saw one small set of tunnels. That was the medical tunnels, also used as the dormitories. And evidently there was 4 or 5 miles of tunnels. We only got to see a slimmer of it. And now we're going to go check out the castle.
Most of the tunnels were built with American supplies.
Dover Tower, it's pretty awesome. Great views. Don't have a lot of time, we're on a quick tour. I see sheep.
saw Dover Castle. We learned a little bit about World War II in the tunnels. And now we are going to go see the White Cliffs of Dover. So that should be nice. Nice breeze. All right, here we are. We are at the White Cliffs of Dover. And now we're going to take the 20-minute viewpoint walking route. We're walking to an overlook path. It's about a 20-minute walk out. We thought we hired a guide for the day, but I think he's new, so we basically are on our own. So we're making this up as we go along. Thank goodness for internet service. Our driver wanted to turn around because he thought he was going the wrong way, so he made two U-turns on somebody's field because we corrected him. That's France over there. It's the White Cliffs of Dover. Sarah is walking on the White Cliffs of Dover. Right there is Sarah.
She's.
You're on the White Cliffs as well. So we're walking down maybe the wrong path. And so now we're going to try and figure out going down a different path. The cliffs again. I'm trying to get down there. But right now we're right here. There's the White Cliffs. All right, we're back on track with our 20-minute walk out to the vantage point. I don't know if we'll have timed it in at 20 minutes. I'd like to think they account for error and picture taking.
Dad,
what?
It's supposed to go that way.
No, it actually said make this turn. So, follow the selfie stick, please. How close are we to France right now? We're this close. Welcome to France. Welcome to France. I'm not in France. I'm at the White Cliffs of Dover. That's right, White Cliffs of Dover. Look at them, they're white. They've got some green. Another shot of the White Cliffs of Dover on a beautiful Wednesday afternoon with the sun coming out a little bit. So pretty. So our time at the White Cliffs is short. We're gonna start walking back to the car now. It's a 20-minute short walk to the overlook. And then we have quite a drive back to London. And it'll have been a full day, a lot of driving. But we did see Canterbury Cathedral. We saw Dover Castle. And we saw the White Cliffs of Dover. We got out of the city and it was nice. Another shot of the White Cliffs of Dover, the sun hitting it, yeah, late afternoon. Hey, we were just down there. So we're walking back to the car. What do we see? We see Dover Castle staring at me. Another view of Dover Castle. We're walking back to our passenger van. Please, everyone, just follow the selfie stick.